Man is a social being, at the same time selfish and self-centered, the self generally including his family. This nature of man, caring just for his family and himself, has always had damaging impact on society, on environment, and on nature at large. Seldom we see people whose concept of family extends beyond the few members living under one roof. Today, we are going to meet one such extraordinary man, Piyush Goswami, from Rest of My Family, the organization founded by his wife Akshata Shetty and himself to spread awareness about the ill effects of a paradigm that is built along the lines of selfish competition. This B.Tech graduate from NIT Karnataka, who had given up his lucrative job in corporate sector, has been on a mission to rediscover his relationship with and to understand his responsibility towards the larger family that we all are a part of, the rest of our human family. Rest of My Family, thus aptly named, is a travel-based, not-for-profit, social work through art organization and strives to explore the negative aspects of a capitalistic, selfish way of life, and also in the process tries to find alternative modes of community living through making documentaries, art-based collaborations, and community development programs. As a filmmaker, Piyush used to travel to rural and tribal communities and share their problems through the photo stories he made for gathering funds to make a difference in their lives. He later started living with these communities, which led to a great realization that the whole humanity is one big family, but somehow over time we have lost that connection with one another. This realization raised some crucial questions in his mind. What happens when a person involves entire humanity into his or her circle of me and my? What happens when we treat everyone's problems as our own? What changes occur when we treat entire society as our own family? Piyush, along with his wife Akshata Shetty, has been trying incessantly to find answers to these questions by dedicatedly working for solving the problems of the community they are living with. Living with a different community each time, this couple has developed the idealistic attitude of dedication with detachment, which is a fundamental requirement for their belief and philosophy, Vasudhaika Kutumbam. The world feels to be a better place to live in with people like Piyush, who spread positivity and hope wherever they are. We are thankful to Mr. Piyush Goswami for being with us today, and we are greatly excited to listen to the story of his journey. Wishing that his honest and dedicated endeavors will make a difference, Abhyasa Vidyalayam welcomes him to the 33rd session of Click Talks.